Hello and welcome to this DJI tutorial video. This video will show you how to update your Mavic Pro Platinum's firmware. Remove the propellers before the update, ensure that your mobile device is connected to the internet, and note that the aircraft or remote controller cannot be updated if the remote controller's power or aircraft's power is less than 50%. It is recommended to fully charge the battery before the firmware update. Power on the aircraft and remote controller. Launch DJI GO 4. A new firmware update is available notification will be shown on the home screen of DJI GO 4 if the firmware needs to be updated. Tap Update Now. Tap Download Now. When the download is complete, it will start updating. After the update is complete, an Update Complete prompt will pop up. If the firmware of some modules, such as batteries, do not match the aircraft firmware, an inconsistent firmware found warning will be shown on the app. Slide to update to update the firmware. It will start updating. After the update is successful, tap OK and restart the aircraft. Thank you for watching.